Did you ever wonder what it would be like to have a conversation with a notable figure from American history? Well, that's something that you won't necessarily have to leave up to your imagination. In fact, in our studio right now, as you can see, we have Nobel Prize winner Dr. Albert Einstein. Thank you so much for being here. And we also have Madame Frances Perkins. She is the first cabinet member, first female cabinet member. Of course, Ms. Perkins is brought to us actually by Caroline McIntyre and Larry Bounds here. But thank you again for joining us, stepping out of the pages of history and coming to WYFF. Now, tell us, what is this festival that you're going to be appearing in?
We are here to celebrate the Chautauqua Festival. The Chautauqua Festival is an educational and recreational festival where, for absolutely free, people get to come and hear and discuss and ask questions about this year, the ideas that have changed America.
Oh, Albert, it's also something that's awfully fun. We get to meet the people of the upstate, and they get to ask us questions. It's outdoors in the evening, and they do have an indoor place for us if it happens to rain, and it's going to be ever so much fun.
And you're going to be joined by a lot of other friends from history, right?
Oh, yes, our friend Mark Twain will be here.
And W.E.B. Du Bois, and the gentleman who helped begin Yosemite Park and the National Park Service, John Muir, will be at Falls Park on Friday night to introduce everyone to the important idea of saving our natural heritage.
And it sounds like a lot of people show up for this event every year.
Yeah. Thousands will turn out over the course of the 7 days to enjoy both outdoors and indoors a casual opportunity to meet and to discuss with figures from history.
Okay.
And all the shows are free.
Can you remind us, where can we catch some of these shows and when are they taking place? Starts June 17th, right?
Yes, every evening at 7:30 down in Falls Park will be Mr. Muir, and I'm just so happy to meet him. I haven't met him before. And then Saturday through Tuesday we'll be at the Greenville Technological College. And it's under a large tent. It's outdoors, too. And again, if it happens to rain, there's an indoor venue. And during the day, there are all kinds of different places. I hear Miss Dr. Einstein is going to be at the handlebar.
Oh, wow. Well, he has a good mustache for it, but not quite a handlebar. But we will join you. We will hear from you a little bit later on in the newscast. Thank you so much.
Thank you.